hate friendships may raise your blood pressure. Friends who are critical, unpredictable, and unreliable may literally be hard on your heart, a study published recently suggests. The study reported in the Annals of Behavioral Medicine looked at the short-term cardiovascular effect of being with an ambivalent friend, someone with whom you have a love-hate sort of relationship. Researchers found that merely being in the presence of such a friend tends to elevate the study participants' heart rate and generally put them on edge. Moreover, discussing a negative event with an ambivalent friend that seems to not really care pushes your blood pressure up. Ambivalent friends are the types who leave you uncertain about whether they'll offer support, be indifferent, understanding, or just critical. This mixed emotions causes difficulty in relaxing around friends and especially hard to find comfort with that type of friend. Many studies, Holt Lunstead said, have found that support from family and friends can buffer people from effects of stress. But ambivalent friends may not only fall the other way, but also damage and actually hurt the person. Then there are those family members, coworkers, and neighbors who you just can't get away from. That's something you're going to have to work on. Perhaps the best thing to do, Lunstead said, is to spend as much time with the positive people in our lives as you possibly can. Makes sense, doesn't it? Source, Annals of Behavioral Medicine, June 25th, 2007. Through our work at secondopinion.org, we have posted articles noting the following. Bullying affects child self-esteem. Verbal abuse in the home may be longer lasting than the effects of physical abuse on the child. Arguing and being upset drives your immune system down, making you susceptible to illnesses. And now we have the company around us may affect and induce heart disease or symptoms of heart disease or high blood pressure. What can I say? Picking good supportive friends and making sure that your good friends are there to compliment you and help you might give you a healthier, happier heart. This is Dr. Benzinger on Health with secondopinion.org, helping you fight for your well-being. May God bless you.